bet we're not gonna fast cheat this run. It never happened. Yay! Hey, Spyro. Way to go, Spyro. Nice work, Spyro.
Hey, it's Bubbles. Hey, it's Toons!
Toons is my favorite one. So I get Toons the most. That's a fast cheat.
Hey, it's Jeep!
It's not the fastest Jeep, but it's still fast. Second fastest.
Ouch!
Let's hit the wall just to make sure we lose time. Let's go. Alright. How many do I got? 99. How does he have 107 entering this level? What does he do? I genuinely don't know. And if I do, I don't remember.
Hey, it's Steffi!
Dude, that is so annoying. Chat, you'd get that reference, but no. Dude, I did this so slow, it might as well just not have done it.
Hey, it's Cloudy!
Oh, she's facing the wrong way. She's too scared to face me. That's fine, whatever.
Hey, it's Cinder!
Dawn! dodged me. It's not like I needed that single gem that bad, though. It's not that big of a deal. Look what came out of my... What came out of the tree? I don't know what it says. Something about the tree.
Hey, it's Mooney!
It says some irrelevant garbage under that. Awesome. What's up, man? Bro chillin'. That looks so dumb. Okay. Now if we do this right. Dude, I keep missing this. It's not hard. Never pause glitched in my life, dude. That's so annoying. Pause glitch is not that hard. Like, how do you fail to do pause glitch that bad? Like, I don't understand that. Pause glitch isn't hard. You just press two buttons. Is it really that hard? Like, that's literally... And time loss if you don't press two buttons. Like, it's so cringe.
It's Kanichi!
Casual microphone, my bad. Oh, this is totally gonna line up perfectly. Yeah. Dude, I lost even more time. What a joke. Alright. Whatever. April Fools, that wasn't funny. Yeah, this is pretty terrible right now. But I won't hate too soon. There's still plenty of time to save. Why is that so loud? That is the loudest sound effect in the game, and my freaking mic always picks it up. Dude, come on! I did not press A there! Well, clearly I did, but...
Hey, it's Fiona!
Yeah, that's fine. I'm out of breath. Okay, I'm about to say, I just miss him. If I did, I'm gonna break this game. That was great! Bro is literally lying to me.
Hey, it's Destin!
Bro, that was great. Shut up. Freaking liar. He ain't the one running the game. This dude's gem spawned like 5 million years to the left right there for some reason. Nice glide. Your glides don't get much better than that. Remember my one glass talking with one that didn't come out. Haha, very funny, right? Yeah. Very fun game. Yeah, that wasn't good. Yeah, I was just trying to get up there.
Hey, it's Laurent!
There's a space rip top. Dude, that jump is always really scary. Especially whenever the game like wants to try and drop your jump there. It's really cool. So you just walk off the ledge. It's really epic. Never done it before, trust me. Totally haven't. This is the longest loading screen in the game, which is pretty funny. This is a great start. Oh, nice. Classic. I hope I got all of those. Okay.
It's Mitnick!
Let's go, Mitnick. Was like gold? What? How? Dude, I didn't look at my gym count again. Let's go. Supposed to have 1085 or around 1085. So I'm around 1085. We're good. Yeah, we're like 9 short, it looks like. So I guess I didn't miss any of those valuable gems up there. Hello? Hello? Okay. That is annoying. Get past them, you're aiming.
Hey, it's Amy.
Oh yeah, you got plenty of time for this. What? How did I not turn around? This is officially slow. Yay! Wow, this is so slow. So, with a good luau, who cares? It's fine. As long as the luau is good. The first few splits of this run are literally irrelevant. Like, they don't matter. All the first, the early splits are good. The late game splits are not.
Hey, okay. It's Gary!
Gary, don't scare. Hit that? Really? I don't think I did. Okay, you're a nerd. That's not gonna work. Alright, there it is. The portal axe spike. Where is it? There it is. We're good. What? How did I dive under the water? Oh, cool.
Hey, it's Dip!
You can see the breast freaking out over there.
Hey, it's Scuttlebutt!
Of course. I really didn't need that one gem. See how high his gem just spawned? Wasn't that fair? Where is Baby? Looks like she's next to him.
Hey, it's Baby!
Dude, do you know what a microphone is? That's why I'm just trying to annoy me. Of course I missed the easiest mana ray in the entire room. So, me getting the mana early literally did nothing. Doesn't even save time anymore, now it's just even. awful.
Ouch!
There you go. Alright, looking for a lag spike. There it is, we're good. Alright, Homer.
Hey, it's Homer!
It took a second to line that one up, it's fine. Wow, it literally did that just so I could not get the swim in there. That's so cool. I only charged at the wall and nothing happened. Cool game. Very fun and cool. Alright, we're muting.
Hey, it's Terrell.
Thank you.
I golden this split too, what? Why is my last run like cracked? Fine. Do Cupid boost. Ha ha ha. I'm such a noob, dude. I didn't do Cupid boost. Never hit Cupid boost in my life, bro. Life, I mean.
Hey, it's Savino!
If I miss this cycle, I'm gonna cry myself to sleep.
Hey, it's Sylvia! Hey, it's Ice Boy! Thank you. a hero.
I like how that dude just shoots you in the cutscene. It looks so dumb. Here's a dragonfly for
you. Hey, it's Rick!
Please load in. Okay. Good. Of course you didn't close the door.
Hey, it's Goose!
What's up, Goose? Let's go. This is my redemption arc here. This is when we wake up for the horrible end game I had last run. Not PB, I mean, not last run. Okay, I need electric breath out. Go through the gate.
Sandra!
I lost 2 seconds? What? How? What? I'll never understand this game, dude. Wow, you played really good, but you still lost 2 seconds. Like, what? Okay, buddy. Technically. Yeah, whatever, man. That's so stupid. Dude, I've been practicing this instant cat. Can I please get it? Like, once? Thank you.
Hey, it's Foamy!
That was awful. Why do I like legit think that would work? He's over here.
Hey, it's Damsel!
Bro, I didn't do the new route. I'm such a freaking pussy. Let's go. Yeah. That's cool. Ride the slide. What? You know what's better than that song? Not that song. That music over there. The music that's playing right now. Okay. landed on the track. My dogs are barking. That means it's time to mute. Let's go. Take that hop. Look at that hop right there.
Hey, it's cute.
I just got a notification saying my battery was almost dead. It's freaking Twitter. Who cares? Does anyone care what anyone said on Twitter? I wonder who it was from. Definitely isn't a DM. No one DM'd me on Twitter. Let's go. We're out of there. Oh, it was literally a nothing tweet. Let's go. I'm glad I got notified about it. Okay. Good job getting that gem. Hello.
Hey, it's Shadow.
Gave me a heart attack. Please die.
Hey, it's Gaku!
What was that? Freaking hand slipped. Whatever, dude. At least there's a checkpoint right there. That's like, if you're gonna die in this level, you wanna die there. That's a little annoying, but like, there are worse places to die. That's all I'm gonna say. If you're gonna die, die right there. that dude's name Caleb? I can't see your name. I see you though. Oh. Duskool, thank you for the good luck. How are you doing, bro? Wow. I did not need to hover that. Hello! I jumped up like I can get that dude. Yeah. So smart. Okay.
Hey, it's Holly!
How's the game going? Could be better, but it's PB pace, so I don't care. Where are you, man? Okay. Oh, well, bonk sound effect. Let's go. Alright, this should PB if I don't play like trash, because this run was really good for the first like few splits, and then my PB just like fell down the drain in the last few levels, so it's a lot of time saving all the later levels. I don't think this is the run I need to back up the gym in this level, so we're good to just leave. Oh no, that is horrible. Literally the worst one you can miss, okay.
Hey, it's Akira!
Get this while I'm over here. Dude, that was terrible. Oh my god. That's the hardest dragonfly to get if you miss. Too laggy right there. So I'm definitely losing time here. Oh, I'm losing a lot more time than I thought I was, though.
Yow! Yow!
Actually, no, that's less than I thought I would. What did I do with my PB there? How did I lose so little time? I don't remember. I got 30 seconds in this level? Are you serious? What? That's crazy. That's mostly because there's a challenge you have to do in this level, RNG. So. And I had some really bad RNG about to get shot, yeah. Really bad RNG in my PB. Dude, I'm missing all the gems. Gym, that's bad. What? Okay. That's annoying, but it's fine. Am I doing any percent? Yes.
Hey, it's Duckweed!
I'm doing any percent, but I don't skip into Ripto, so yeah. Mostly because I don't know any other categories.
Hey, it's Suzuki!
I only know this one.
It's Russell Tim.
I want to do 100%, but like, that's decently long for me. So, and I'm not used to doing long speedruns. And I'd have to learn it. I'm the world's slowest learner, so. Scary.
Hey, it's Swan!
Meant to glide. Do a glide somewhere in there, because I usually miss these flowers and just fall straight down. It's really stupid. Alright. Let's see if we get a good RNG this run. Dude, okay. That is okay, let's fall on the honey real quick. This really should be RNG, but it is. It's really dumb. This is looking pretty good. Actually, this is looking really good. Holy crap, that's literally the best I've ever done on this. We got ourselves a problem here. My man's won.
Hey, it's Billy.
Is that actually a real thing? That sounds hilarious. I've never seen that in my life. So. If that is real, I need to buy it. Dude, that was bonkers RNG. I can't believe that. Alright, nice.
Hey, it's Taka!
Got the fast Taka. If you get the slow animation for that, you need to wait there and you can't jump across, or the animation will play while you're standing in the honey and you take damage. So.
Hey, it's Gory!
How's this looking so far? It's looking pretty good. Dude, I need to buy the Zwan ham. That's so funny. That's something that I really shouldn't find funny, but I kind of do. Also, that's a good honey marsh. Which means every other run I do will never beat that, but okay. Unless I do the new route, but the new route is really cringe and really hard, so. Dude. It's cannon. That shouldn't be funny either. We got the cannon ham. Did I switch to electric breath? I did. I'm supposed to have normal breath. Will we get the animation skip here? That one's really
hey,
annoying.
It's Masa!
You like need to bubble him. On the frame, he does that surprise animation. And if you get it on that exact frame, it skips the animation. It's really weird. They also need to be off screen when they're caught. They just do this blank stare and disappear when you catch them. It's really funny. Wait, does this have zero time save here? Oh crap. Yeah, this is where runs go to die. This hole sucks. I just missed that guy, let's go. Like, hitting these guys is so scuffed, I hate it. In my PB and my gold, I missed a few of them, and missing one loses like 6 seconds, so. Well, if you don't. If you miss them a single time, it's 6 seconds, so. It's really cringe when you miss one. Hello? Wait, why am I going in here? You don't need any of these gems. What am I doing? I like this jump. This jump is cool. That's saying something.
Hey,
this game is true. This game is really scuffed sometimes. Oh, that's not gonna hit him. Okay. I guess it is. Dude, I hate this guy too.
Hey, it's Jordan!
Alright, so this is not the run where I died right here. That was so stupid. I really can't believe I did that. Freaking died in this level in one of my PBs. That's not gonna hit him. Yeah. That's 6 seconds lost. I think I just saw a question, now I need to answer it. It's like the worst time to answer it. There's a bunch of freaking trash goes on right here. So just give me a moment while I do this level. The next loading screen's pretty far away, so this is now gonna officially bother me that I cannot read this. I kinda see what you're asking. I'll get you in a minute. That's probably something I could answer in like 2 seconds. I just cannot read it. Please don't lose any more time on these. Yo, hardest lag clip in the game. Can we get it? You know we can. That's not actually the hardest lag clip. I just wanted to sound cool. The hardest one's in Lua Island and we don't do it. Okay, we got another annoying dragonfly right here. This is my boy, Martin. Ah, nah, bro, you're not bothering me. I love answering questions.
Hey, it's Martin!
Do you need gems for something in this game? Like, progress? Okay, so to get into Ripto, you need 70% game completion. So we get the fastest dragonflies, and we route gems to those dragonflies, so we have 70% at the end. Basically. So gems are important, but not as important as dragonflies, but you still need to get them. Basically, I don't know if that made any sense. Basically, we need 70% gems to help you get there. Is that a fake gem? It's not. Okay. Also, yes, despite playing this game multiple times, I still don't know which ones are fake. A cameo for my brother. Let's go. Oh my, am I skipping text? What am I doing? Yeah.
Hey, it's Marta!
It's pretty cool. I think the single funniest thing about this entire run, though, is that if you don't get enough gems at the end of the game, when you're about to go to fight Ripto, you're gonna have 69%, and that means your run's dead. 69% officially kills your run. Also, this is not a very good Thieves' Den, but it's fine. Oh yeah, this is awful. That's fine, though. Can I please get this? Yes.
Cool.
Okay. Yeah, the funny number is evil. So we're gonna hope I don't have 69% here. So if I get 69%, I'm gonna scream, so just be warned. And the gem count I have on my splits, if you read that, it's not what I exactly need. It's around what I need. Because the way it works for this game is each level, gems are worth a certain amount of percentage. So the more gems in a level, the least percentage they're worth. So like Monkey Monastery has 900 gems, so its gems are worth the least amount of percentage. A But this next level, Jurassic Jungle, is has 600 gems, so it has the least amount, so it has the most valuable gems in the game.
Hey, it's Fluffy!
So if you're ever like feeling a little scared during your run, Jurassic Jungle is a good level to get extra gems in because they're worth a lot.
Hey, it's Howie!
Dude, I missed him. Let's go. Alright. Dude, I got 2 seconds to save in this level. Also, we do like most of the levels backwards, which is pretty cool. Most of the later levels we don't do backwards though. Like Honey Marsh we do forward, and Thieves Den we do forward, but basically every other level is done backwards. I could go for a skip up here, but if I do it wrong, it can soft lock the game, so I'm not gonna do it.
Hey, it's Bonky!
Hello. Because believe it or not, I actually don't want a soft lock at the end of the game.
Youch! Youch! Youch!
Oh, the trick would have worked.
Hey,
okay.
It's Mitch.
So if you catch Mitch there as soon as he moves, the trick will work. But if he moves away from that main spot at all, it'll soft lock the game when you catch him if you do the trick. So. Okay. Also, dude, this level having the least amount of gems. If you miss any 5 gems, that's like terrible. Those are worth a lot for this level. Oh, do I dare go for the stupid trick I found? Yeah, sure, why not? And it did not work, okay. So if you do that jump right, you'll land back on this platform and you can skip waiting for it. Just go through that one cycle. Okay, see? I missed that 5. I need to go back for that. This is not the level to miss 5 in. Miss that guy's too. Another problem with the estimate I have on my splits is it doesn't really factor in if you make up gems. Because that doesn't really. The game doesn't really check that. So if I was like 10 behind, and I went to the next level and got an extra 10, that wouldn't really do anything, because it's not an extra 10 in the level that you missed them. Hello, I need this. Dude, I hate this button so much. Okay. Why? Okay. You're real. And then for this dragonfly, what we do is we electric him twice, bubble Atlas, then we go away. The way this game measures percentage, it's weird. Yes, it is. So if I have 70% right now, I can get a 110. But if I do not have 70% right now, we might be in trouble. Because you cannot see the percentage when you warp out of the level. The last number you're going to see when you warp out is 69, so... Is the portal there? It does not look like it is. It is, okay. It looked like the inside of the portal was still green, so... We opened it though, we're good. This is looking like a PB, but it's not a... Might not be a 110. I'm not too sure yet. Okay. Dude, I'm the best Ripto fighter. Surely I can get a good Ripto, right? Why'd I jump there? What? Everyone knows I'm the best at fighting Ripto. Will I get the double hit? That's the real question. Yes, I did. Yes! Let's go. Hocus Pocus. Defeated again. I'll be back, and you'll be sorry. You'll be very, very sorry. The magic of dragons can't last forever, can it? Yeah, barely a 10. I have no clue how I managed to save that. Also, thanks for the GG. Huh. Now what? Got my 110. Gonna get my picture. I mean, that's like 2 minutes behind world record, but it's fine. I'll get there eventually. Because in my PB, I got a